much longer. That crane won't support more than 6 tons that far out. Jesus. And we got up there.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
it goes, all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. not eat any snow you find on the ground as it may be contaminated. Thank you.
Look, I don't think it's broken. I know it hurts.
God, it hurts real bad. I heard something real bad.
At least we got in here safe.
Alive. You get why, right?
I'm not actually suggesting this.
I knew
we
shouldn't have run.
No.
But we didn't have a choice. God!
I'm just saying.
It hurts.
We're human beings, Kara.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
You doing good?
I just hope they're gone for good.
Hey, you gotta see this. Get your ass out there, huh?
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
You got a great deal.
There's an emergency services announcement. Any civilians interested in volunteering to assist the JTF, please see Captain Benitez in room 32B at 1700 hours on Thursday.